El programa de estancias breves recibió recientemente a dos nuevos profesores visitantes. Se trata del físico rumano Neculai Sandulescu y el matemático canadiense Robert Corles.
My main fields of research are threefold. I look at problems in computational algebra, in computational dynamical systems, and in computational special functions. All of these, my main focus is in trying to understand how reliable the computation is. I actually named the field computational epistemology. How do you know when the computer is telling you the truth about your simulation? It's a very important question because so much of our knowledge about science nowadays is derived from computational simulation. And many people believe that if a computer tells them something, it must be true. But those who work with computers a lot know that sometimes computers can mislead even when they are doing things correctly. So the question of how reliable the computation is really quite important.
Okay, so I'm a nuclear physicist, so I'm working in nuclear structure. So what I am doing is trying to develop some nuclear model to study, for instance, pairing correlation in nuclei far from stability, unstable nuclei, which are produced in laboratories and also in the stellar nuclear synthesis. We are trying also to understand the effect of the pairing correlation, superfluidity in neutron stars. So more or less, this is my interest in research now.
Yes, I have established research contact with the University of Cantabria since 1995. I have been visiting the university off and on, and Professor Laureano Gonzalez Vega has been visiting me at the University of Western Ontario. My students have come to work here and sometimes have spent postdoctoral visit times, and sometimes Lalo's students have come to visit me. We have many joint papers and many joint papers with our students, and I feel that this is a very vibrant, in fact, cooperation spanning many years.
Yes, so I started last year collaboration with Professor Marcus, no? We tried to combine his expertise in some model, more precisely relativistic model, with what we are doing with the pairing correlation to study how, let's say, the property of some nuclei are influenced by this superfluid type of correlation when we go far from stability. So this is the collaboration we started last year, and we hope to continue in the next years.